Project entitled Shelf Life and Quality Control Studies on Strawberry and Mushrooms, done by D.S.D. Aviram, K. Chandrakant, K. Murli Krishna, T. Nagaraj, and T. Uday Kiran. Introduction. Irradiation is a process in which gamma rays, X-rays, or electrons are used to disinfect, preserve, or sterilize food. The technology kills pathogens or renders them unable to produce. Food irradiation is a physical method of processing food. It has been thoroughly researched over the last 4 decades and is recognized as a safe and wholesome method. Preservation of food is of great concern to food industry as food items are highly susceptible to microbial contamination. The samples which we have selected for shelf life studies are strawberries, grapes, bananas, and white button mushrooms. With these 4 samples, we have done irradiation using gamma irradiation technique in a gamma irradiation chamber. After irradiation, we have observed that there was a fungal growth on strawberries on the 3rd day, while the irradiated samples were still fresh. And coming to mushrooms, on the 9th day after irradiation, the control was spoiled, while the irradiated samples still remain uncontaminated. And in bananas, the control was spoiled only on the 4th day, while you can see that the irradiated samples still remain fresh on the 7th day. There was no significant difference in the grapes between the control and irradiated samples. We have opted strawberries and mushrooms for quality control studies as we have observed a great difference in shelf life of these 2 samples. In strawberry, the nutritional parameters which we have observed are total antioxidant activity, vitamin C content, and coloring matter. While in mushrooms, we have analyzed total antioxidant activity and total protein content. The total antioxidant activity in strawberry has increased in the irradiated samples. You can see that by the graph. There was a gradual increase in the activity of antioxidants. While coming to vitamin C content in strawberry, it was fluctuating, as you can see from the graph. And there was no great difference in the color of irradiated samples and that of controls. While coming to mushrooms, the total antioxidant activity was gradually increasing from the control to the irradiated samples of higher doses. And the protein concentration in mushrooms was not of great difference. It was fluctuating. Finally, with this, we would like to conclude that irradiation at 0.8 to 1.0 kilogray increased the shelf life and improved the quality control parameters such as total antioxidant activity and vitamin C content in the selected food samples. Thus, among chemical, physical, biochemical methods of food preservation, gamma irradiation can be used as a supplementary approach for food preservation. Thank you.